And your son Elizabeth that gets to say, behold the Lamb of God who taketh away the sin of the world. That's the reward for being faithful. That's the reward for standing true when your entire culture and most of your religion is going the opposite way.